for today's video lecture. I am Mr. Yogesh Veer. Today we are going to learn a practice 1.1, remaining question from the practice 1.1 in the chapter 1, that is number. Okay. So the next question in the practice 1.1 is question number 8. Give the place value of each of the digit and write the writing expanded form. So here some two numbers are given. We have to write the place value of each of the digit given there in that numerals, and also after that we have to write the number in the expanded form. So both the concepts we have seen in earlier lecture. So let's go for the solution. Okay. See, before writing place values, what we have to do, as we are only numbers we are given, we have to write places above the number, each digit. So you have, starting from right side, first rightmost digit is ones, then tens, hundreds, thousands, and this is 10,000. Don't forget the name of the places, also main periods. Understood? So now 6 is at ones place. How we have learned to write place value? 6 is at ones place, so we multiply 6 by 1, that is 6 into 1, 6 ones are 6. So this is the place value of 6. Then next place is tens place, and there is 5 at tens place. So 5 into 10, 5 into 10, that is 5 into 10 means 50, 5 tens are 50. Next place, hundreds place, there is 2 at that place. So, write 2 here and multiply 2 by the place hundreds, that is 100. 2 into 100. That is, write this 2 zeros are 0, 2 zeros are 0, and 2 ones are 2, 200. Next, thousands place, there is 4. So, write 4 here and multiply 4 by 1000. So, 4 into 1000, 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, 4 zeros are 0, and 4 ones are 4. Then next place 3, 10,000. So 3 right here and multiply it by 10,000. Now see, how to write 10,000? In some students will get confused that how to write 10,000 directly here. So see the pattern here. 1, then 1 and 1 0, 1 and 2 zeros, 1 and 3 zeros. So while writing 10,000, 1 and 4 zeros. So right here, 4 zeros right here. And 3 ones are 3. So 10,000 means 30,000. Now coming towards the expanded form. So these are the place values. Now how to write expanded form? As we have learned, expanded form means nothing but the sum of the place values of the digits in that number. So this number is the same number which whose place values we have written here. So just we have to write the sum of these place values. Okay. As starting with 10,000 place, so 3 is there at 10,000 place and its place value is 30,000. So right here, 30,000 plus, then there is 4, its place value of 4 is, write 4 here, and 3, as there are 3 digits after 4, 1, 2, 3, so give 3 zeros after 4, that is 4,000, see here. Okay, then there is 2, write that 2 here. And after 2 there are 2 digits, so give 2 zeros. So 200 is the place value of 2, see, correct? The next digit is 5, give plus sign and write 5 here. After 5 there is 1 digit, so give 1 zero, that is 5 tens. 5 is at tens place, so its place value is 50, see, 5 tens means 50, understood? And the last digit is 6, so write 6 here. And after 6 there is no any digit, so don't give any 0, that is 6, the plus 6 is at 1's place, so the place value of 6 is 6 1, that is 6 itself, see here, clear? Let's move towards the next question, next example. First of all, write the places above it. This is 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place and 10,000's place, okay. Sorry, and one more, there is lakh place. Now 5 is at 1's place, so 5 into 1, 5 into 1, That is 5 1 are 5. This is the place value of 5. Okay. The next 0. 0 into 0 is at 10's place. So 0 into 10. And 10 into 0 or 0 into 10 answer 0. The place value of 0 is 0, 0 only. So 0, it may be any place. It may be at 100's place, 10,000 place or lakh place. Place value of 0 is 0 only. Okay. Then 900. So 9 right here and multiplied by 100. So 900 means 9 into 100 means 900. These two zeros right here and 9 ones are 9. 5000. So write 5 here and multiplied by 1000. See, after every step, one zero is increasing after one, right? So 5 into 1000 means 5000. 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0 and 5 ones are 5. The next digit is 4 and 4 is at 10,000 place, so 4 into 10,000. So after write 1 and after 1, how many zeros will give? Here no 0, 1 0, 2 zeros, 3 zeros and here 4 zeros. So similarly, four write these 4 zeros, 4 zeros and 4 ones are 4. Then the next place is 2. Our next digit is 2 and it is at lakh place, so 1 lakh. So 1 lakh means after all, how many zeros will give? As here there are 4 zeros, so at next step there will be 5 zeros. So 2 into 1 lakh, 2 lakh. 5 zeros after 2. Okay. So here we have written place values of all the digits in this number. Let's write the expanded form of this number. Starting from lakh place. Okay. So here 2 is at lakh place. So write 2 here. After 2, there are 5 digits. So we do 5 zeros. Plus, see, 5, 2 lakh. Then write 4. And how many zeros? 4 zeros. That is 40,000. Then write 5 and 3 zeros. 5,000. Then write 9 and 2 zeros. Plus, there is 0. Plus 5. See, after 0 there is 1 digit, but if you write 2 zeros or 1 0, answer is 0 only. So if you write 1 0, then also okay. Then there is 5, and after 5 is at 1's place, so its place value is 5 only. See here. So this way we have written here place value of all the digits in that numbers, in those numbers. Also, we have written expanded form of these numbers. If you have any doubt in this, you can ask me. Let's move towards the next question. Question number 9. Write the numeral for each of the following. So here in this question, expanded form of the number is given and we have to write numeral for them. Okay, so here we have to take a lot of care because when expanded form is given and we have to write numeral for it, if any workplace is missing here, then it will be complicated for you. So take care what we have to do first. From right side, write the name of the places. Now see here there is only one. That means it is ones place. Okay, so write here ones. Then here ones and tens. Right, two digits means ones and tens. So this is tens place. Ones, tens, hundred, right? So there is 100, this is 100. Ones, tens, hundred, that is, this is hundreds place. Then ones, tens, hundred and thousand, this is thousands place. Ones, tens, hundred, thousands and 10,000, so this is 10,000s place. So if you see here, ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Here in this question, no any place is missing. All the places are in according to the groups. Okay, so here 1000 and 10,000, this is one group, and 1 stands 100, this is one group. So as there are no any places missing here, so write the digits from 10,000 to 1000, right, serially. 2 7 1 9 and 1. This is 1 stands 100 1000 10,000. So this is the number 27,191. The next, here this is ones place, ones tens, that means this is tens place. Ones tens hundred, that means this is hundreds place. 1 tens 100,000. This is thousands place. 1 tens 100,000, 10,000. This is 10,000 place. 1 tens 100,000, 10,000 and lakh. This is lakh place. And here also all the places from lakh to ones, all the places are there. Not a single place is missing here. So you can write the digits, initial digits. Serially 7, then 4, 5, 5, 5, 3. This 1 stays 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. 7 lakh, 45,000, 553. This is the numeral for this expanded form of the number. So this way we can write numerals for the expanded form. In case any place is missing, then for that place we need to put 0 here. For example, suppose this 10,000 place is not there. 10,000 place is not there. Then here for 10,000 place we need to put 0. Okay, if that place is missing, the particular place is missing, then at that place we need to put 0. Now this place is there, so we'll write 4 here. Understood? In case the place is missing, we need to write 0 at that place. So we first of all we need to write name of the place above each place value. The next question, question number 10. Draw a spike abacus on your notebook and represent the following on them. So these numbers we have to represent on the abacus. We have to draw abacus, picture of the abacus here, or you have to draw in the notebook and you have to represent these numbers, that the digits which are the particular place, that digit you have to write using this. You remember we have taken this concept. So for what we have to do first, we have to draw here abacus. Okay, now this is 5 digit number, so we will draw 5 spikes. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So rightmost spike represent 1's place. This is 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place and this is 10,000's place. Now see, at 1's place there is 6. So we will draw here 6 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Then at 10's place there is 5. So we will draw 5 bits. 5. 100's place there is 2. So 2 bits. Then 4 bits. Okay, and at 10,000 place there is 3, so we will draw here 3 bits. So this abacus is now representing the number 34,256. Understood? The next question, here there are 6 digits, so here the abacus will have 6 spikes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay. This is 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place, 10,000's place and lakh. So now see, at 1's place there is 8. So we will draw here 8 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Then 10's place there is 7. So we will draw here 7 bits, 5, 6 and 7. Now see here, at 100's place there is 0, the digit 0 is there. So here need not to draw any bit because there is 0, so this spike will be bitless. Then there is 1000, at 1000 there is, the digit is 6, so we will draw here 6 bits, 5 and 6. At 10,000 there is 2, so we will draw here 2 bits. And at lakh place there is 9, that means 9 lakh. And to represent the digit 9, we will draw here 9 bits. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So this is the number 9,26,078. Okay, so this way we can represent the given number on the abacus. Understood? Let's move towards the next question. Let's solve last two questions of this exercise practice 1.1. That is question number 11. Write the numeral represented on abacus. See here, abacus is two abacus are given, and each abacus represents some one particular number numeral. That numeral we have to identify and we have to write here. So see here. In the first abacus, at one place count the bees. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 bees. So write here 4. Then here in the tens place, in the spike of tens place, there are 3 bees. So write here 3. Then there are 2 bees at hundreds place. So 2. Then see in the spike of 1000, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 bees. So write here 7. And for 10,000, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. There are 8 bits. So, 1, 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000. So, there is the number which is represented by this abacus is 87,234. Understood? Let's solve next question. See, at one place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 bits are there, so write here 8, digit 8. As the bits, number of bits in each spike represent the particular digit at that place. Okay, so as here at one place there are 8 bits, so these 8 bit bits represent the digit 8. Then at tens place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, there are 7 bits, so this spike represent the digit 7. See at hundreds place there is no any bits, not a single bit is given in that spike, so that place represent the digit 0. There are thousands place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. There are 6 bits in this spike of 1000, so that place represent the digit 6. At 10,000 place there is only 1 bit, that means there is only 1 10,000. Then at lakh place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So there are 9 bits in this spike of lakh. So it represents the digit 9. So 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. So this abacus represents the number 9,16,078. Clear? Understood how to write the, how to identify the number represented by the abacus. The next question is, place value of the digits of the numeral are all jumbled up in their expanded form. Write the number for each of the following. So see here these two examples. If you observe initially, you will come to know that this is expanded form of the number, expanded form of the numeral. But if you observe carefully, this expanded form or the place values of each digit are not given according to the sequence of places, are not given according to the sequence. They are jumbled up. Understood? So, we have to write numeral for this. As this is the higher order thinking question, so we have to think and we have to assemble those digits according to the sequence of places. As this is the jumbled order of the expanded form or place values. So, how to do that? First of all, what we are going to do, we are going to write the name of the places on the particular place value. See here, from here, count the place, ones and tens. Okay, 20 is given, that means ones and tens, this is tens place. Then ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So, this 3000 represent the place 1000. 5. Only ones place, ones, right? So 5 represent ones place. Then ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. So this represent the place 10,000. And this ones, tens and hundred, this represent the place 100. Okay. Now here write the highest most place is 10,000. So 10,000, then 1000, then hundreds, tens and ones. Now see at 10,000, which digit are? How many 10,000s are there? 4 10,000s, right? 4 at 10,000. Then how many 1000? 4 over. Then how many 1000? 3000. So 3000 right here. Then how many hundreds? See, 100. So write 1 here. How many tens? 2 tens. The 2, write at tens place. And how many ones? 5 ones. So which number we have got here? Ones, tens, 100, 1000 and 10,000. 43,125. So this expanded form represents the number 43,125. Understood? Similarly, we'll solve next. See this. Ones, tens, 100, 1000 and 10,000. So these 7 represent the place 10,000. Ones, tens, 100. There is 600. Ones, tens, 100 and 1000. 9,000. 5 ones. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. 8 represent lakh. And ones and tens. 1 tens. So here highest place starting with lakh. Lakh, then 10,000, then 1000, ones, sorry, hundreds, tens and ones. So how many lakhs are there? 8 lakh. So write 8 here. 10,000. Here 7 10,000. 7 10,000. So right here 7 10,000 at 1000 place. This 9 represent 1000 place. So right here 9 at 1000 place. Hundreds, 600s. Tens, 1 tenth. And ones, 5. Okay. So we have got this numeral. Let's put comma. 1 to 1 tens, 100. 1000, 10,000 and lakh. The number is 8,79,615. So this way, where any jumbled or expanded form in jumbled order is given, we can write the numeral. Understood? So in this here our practice 1.1 is completed. If you have any doubt in this practice, whole practice, you can ask me on WhatsApp group. Till that, thank you and have a nice day.